from Hershey Park Arena, Hershey, Pennsylvania. We are looking at the new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions in the ring. That is Owen Hart and the British Bulldog. Their new manager, Clarence Mason, is here at ringside.
You better believe it, but Bulldog.
Just like all state, baby, they're in good hands with Clarence Mason.
Bulldog and Owen are having their hands full right now with Skip and Zip.
And don't forget tonight, it's the Bad Guy Razor Ramon and Big Daddy Cool Diesel right here live. The story was mine. I broke the story. I guarantee it's going to happen right here tonight.
You better not be hoodwinking us.
I'll hoodwink yourself.
I'm telling you, history's already been made with a new Intercontinental Champion tonight. You better come through with your promise, Jim Ross.
Listen, this is what's going on. This is what's happening in the World Wrestling Federation.
Tell
you understand what I'm telling you?
That is Skip in the ring now with Owen Hart. Of course, the smoking guns gave a tremendous effort last night, but a little bit of problems, I think, last night within the smoking guns. But right now, as we see, oh my, the power of the British Bulldog. Skip up and over the top, rolls him through, pinning combination, 1-2.
What do you mean problems with the smoking guns last night?
Right now, standing by is the man, Mr. Mason, I think you owe an apology to. That's Jim Cornette.
You better believe you owe me a stinking apology, you little peanut-headed shyster. I signed a piece of paper for you to represent me to sue Jose Lothario for assault and battery, and you hornswoggled me out of a tag team.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You're a crook, and I'm going to get you disbarred, disarmed, dismembered, and any other kind of diss I can. And I'm going to get my own revenge on Jose, because next week, right here on Raw, me and Vader are taking on Shawn Michaels and Jose Lothario in a tag team match, and I'm going to get even with Jose, and Vader's going to get Shawn, and then Clarence Mason. I'm calling some kind of journal. I'm calling some kind of bar association. I'm calling anybody I can to get even with you. You no good, dirty, stinking, backstabbing thief.
Thank you much.
That big tag team matchup right here next week.
I never did anything wrong. I never said I wasn't going to represent him in an action against Jose Lothario, and I'm going to do it just as soon as he pays me.
What? You are unbelievable, Clarence Mason.